for battery replacement for my phone 11 and later models. It was necessary to operate through the programmer, battery detection modules, and tag on Flex to restore the battery health and cycle time. With the pre-programmed battery tag on Flex for REFOX, it would become more efficient and convenient now. Today we will show you the new method for battery data repair with iPhone 12 mini battery cell replacement. In the same way as before, the main purpose of transplanting the original battery BMS board is aimed to solve the pop-up message, which allows the phone to detect the same battery code as the original after battery replacement. Remove the battery. Peel off the protective tape and remove the bracket. After peeling the tape, use ceramic scissor to disconnect the cathode and anode of the battery. Remove the battery BMS board. Use a grinding pen to grind the solder point. We use Reboot 12 mini battery cell with nickel-plated leads. Put the battery cell into the welding clamp fixture. The cathode lead and anode lead are settled under the BMS board. Please align the anode and cathode respectively. After aligning the battery leads, solder with the spot welder. Note that one end of the spot welding pen is placed on the conductor material. The other end is placed at the point to be soldered. The current is conducted through the spot welding pen to heat the BMS board leads and nickel plate leads evenly, thus making the welding effect much better. Folder weld the leads after soldering. Put on the protection bracket. Wrap another layer of protection tape on the outside. Connect the tag on Flex to the battery. Fold it to the right position as shown. Install it back to the phone and then turn it on. Click Setting, check battery health. In the previous method, after connecting the Flex, you need to connect the power cable, or use the same type of battery to boot up. In contrast, REFOX pre-programmed battery tag on Flex can reboot directly. We can see that the maximum capacity is 100%. In addition, REFOX Lab has not yet found that the system upgrade will have an impact on the battery data. And we will continue to track this change in response. Above is our sharing of this new method. We look forward to sharing more effective techniques and products with you. Welcome to leave your comment.